scalar 20 degrees south of E is physics, so you will know physics is easy.
Is it?
Yes, it's easy.
Is it?
Yes, it's easy.
Is it?
For you, for you. Now I walk down the street, looking at my feet, realizing I'm moving 30 degrees to the east. Then I take a U-turn, turning 180 degrees. I'm on my way to the west, and it's not that we're asking you for nothing. We just wanna teach you how to do graphing, cause we want to show you how it's easy to do. You just really need to concentrate. Cause this is physics. It is physics. It is easy.
Huh?
Yes, it is. This is easy.
Okay.
It is really easy.
Stop it!
It's just confusing. First you'll need a ruler, graphing paper, protractor, and the teacher. Understand the situation, use calculator to calculate. Plot the point, then follow the distance given. Use protractor to make the angle written. That's all I could teach you, because my gansiko paskurabani akong gitodlo. Hey!
Joy you.